Namaste. Namaste, friends. I am very happy to present to you on today's very auspicious day, Sri Ahoratra ji.
Namaste.
Ahoratra ji, namaste.
Namaste, sir.
Ahoratra ji is, it's very difficult to describe him. He's a mystic, spiritual master, guide, so many things. And he lives in the spontaneity of all that is divine. I'm so privileged that this wonderful Sri-Yantra, which you see here, is his creation. Having been gifted to teach about money, I've been traveling around the world and I meet so many people, I go to so many temples, I had the auspiciousness to look into so many Sri-Yantras in my life. But when I first saw this Sri-Yantra in Ramesh and sir's house, just 2 days back, I was dazzled by the wonderment, by the sheer grandeur of the Sri-Yantra. This Devi was like pulling me into her fold and revealing me many things. I was intoxicated by the exuberance of the energy flow that was happening. And I immediately called Sri Ahoratra ji and said, Ahoratra ji, you have to do me the biggest favor. You have to come and install this. And all this happened so fast. Just yesterday I called him and today he's here. See, that's the magic when the energy flows so beautifully. And many of you would have heard hundreds and thousands of things about the Sri-Yantra, because this is the aspect of the Sri-Vidya, the whole cosmic journey of the universe. And I'm so privileged that we have really one of the most amazing spiritual masters who can guide us practically on this wonderment. Let me tell you, my friends, in the market there are hundreds and thousands of Sri-Yantra, and I'll honestly tell you, many of them are flawed, many of them are fault. Sri-Yantra has to be made very, very precise. It is such an immaculate task. I will ask Sarji only to tell us about this grandness. Ahoratra ji, agar aap Hindi or English, whatever, if you can just explain this, we all will be touched and moved, because this is there, you are there, and now we'll invoke the Devi. Thank you, sir.
Namaste. All of you, thank you very much, Suresh sir, for giving this opportunity to explain Shri Mataji and Shri Pitaji. This beautiful geometrical drawing designed by Lord Shiva to explain to Parvati is carved on wood, teak wood, which is called as Dharuja Sri-Yantra. Dharu means wood. One of the five faces of Lord Shiva. Origin of the entire universe was explained to Parvati on the nuptial day on the peak cave of Amarnath Guha near Kashmir. The curious Parvati asked Lord Shiva, please explain how you are operating this world, because the team of lot of engineers from this different sky labs, this different galaxies came to the earth, landed on earth on Nazca Island. They were formed a team under the leadership of Shiva on Kailas mountain. They are designing the earth with the flora and fauna to the unlimited human creation talak. Till that, everybody were curious, what is the floor plan for this? What is the main plan for this? But he explained this beautiful planning of the creation of universe to Parvati. He told Priya, Parvati, see, he took a truna, like a small grass puss, and grass, green grass, and he drawn the image from Amarnatha on the lands of Zelam, Kashmir. That place became Srinagar because of that Sri-Yantra.
Oh, amazing.
Oh, then Parvati was curious how he was making a drawing. Nobody can repeat it because it's the biggest puzzle on the earth. Till now, you can solve the cubes, Rubik cubes, but it is very tough to solve this. Japanese, American geometrists could not able to find the solution for this. You can find they used, Shiva used 9 triangles, 1, 2, 3, 4 male triangles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 female triangles. What is this partiality? Male has got 1, 2, 3, 4 triangles. Female has got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 triangles. Parvati asked. Then Shiva told Parvati, even though they are equal, but female has got 1 triangle more, that is her garbhashaya, that her uterus, which is giving birth to one more life. She is very special on the earth. See, even though our uterus is, female's uterus is triangle in size, shape, here the garbha of Sri-Yantra is also triangle in shape. See, this is the 1/5 of a female part, which is not controlled by a female, which is individual, independent territory, like a CBI department. It will not listen to anybody. That garbhashaya, that creation of the entire living beings were formed from here, Shiva explained. Shiva also told, see, in this triangles, 1 mm variation, micro degree variation can create one more triangle in this concurrences. Then it will become 44 triangles, 45 triangles instead of 43 triangles. This 43 triangles formed out of 9 mixture of triangles. Each triangle represents one chromosome in our body, which is, we have got 21 and half from father, 21 and half from mother. That half into 1 is equal to 1 triangle, that is a sex chromosome. X and Y became this inner triangle. And another, all 42 triangles are our 42 chromosomes, not only in human, all living races, this is there. That means, recently, boson particle invented by scientists, one is our Bose from Calcutta, they came out on drawing, which came in the news. The drawing we recalculated because we compared with the Sri-Yantra. All the drawings, all the circles and inner and outer formation, the square formation, all are matching with that boson particle. Now you can tell, how can you talk about that? In this, the Sri-Yantra, there is no manipulation. There is no measurement, but it is an auto-generated measurement. If the bindu increases, total drawing increases. Isko thalamana paddhati bolte, Sanskrit mein. It is a nowhere, it is a thalamana, means a relative measurements mein banta hai. And the distances of this Nagadala, Shodasha Padma, all this three layers, all are comparatively with this drawing actually. For example, see, this distance is this distance. This distance is this distance. Like that. Here, this entire Sri-Yantra is showing how the life creates on the earth. Earth is operated by 9 planets. And on the stations of 12 rashis. Here, after creation of life, it should be protected. That's why it has protected with Nagadala. 8 snakes representation. Means they are protectors also. If any damage from this soul to others, they kill this. And if then any damage from outer to this, they demolish that with the poisonous snakes. So nicely operative system, so nice. It is like if we try to destroy this earth, nature will destroy us. If you try to protect this earth, nature will protect. Okay, this Nagadala became 8, became 16 here, 16 petals, see. Matlab 8 multiplied by 2, 16. Then 32, 64, 128. Like how in electronics we measure 128 GB, 256 GB. Like that, Sri-Yantra has grown up in the world. These three layers, Vruttatrayancha bolte, represents from atom to galaxy, the center of the galaxy, same system it is working. These are all three layers, even though we have got skin, ectoderm, endoderm, mesoderm, three layers. And for atom, there are three layers. Electron, there is a three layers. Earth, ozone, three layers. Like that. Dharani, sadhanatrayancha, it is the layer, the atmosphere on Earth, the atmosphere between sun and earth, the atmosphere beyond sun is Vruttatrayancha. Bhur Bhuvasuvaha bolke Gayatri mantra mein aata hai. How we can travel from zero to Vishnupada, means the origin of the universe. This path is showing with four doors surrounded by. Like you can ask, what is the use of this scientific statements? In the previous generations, there was no literature. They used to create and form in everything on a geometrical language and a literary language before 5000 years. But when the origin of Vedas, they designed everything on geometrical language. Sri-Yantra explains all four Vedas, each and every Upanishads, Puranas. See, this is called as Manvatsara, 14 Manus. This is Ashtavasus, 8. Dashavataras, like everything. Ye Bindu ke baju trikona hai na, triguna mayi maya bolte. Bindu trikona vasukona dasha ara yugma Manvatsara, 14 Manvatsara. I will just explain a bit. What is Manvatsara? Our year 365 degrees, 365 days, combined together from 432,000 years will become Kali Yuga. Double of that is Dwa. Dwa means two. Kali Yuga ka two times Dwapar Yuga. Kali Yuga ka three times Treta Yuga. Kali Yuga ka four times Kruta Yuga. That means almost 12 lakh years. That all together will become Mahayuga. There is a gap between Mahayuga and Mahayuga, like how the gap is there from day to day, one night, so much gap is there. Like 72 Mahayugas is equivalent to one Manvantara. One Manvantara, there are 14 Manvantaras will complete a cycle called Brahma ka ek din hota hai. Like that, human calculations are unimaginable, we cannot catch it. Only tapasvis can measure this calculation. Like that, Sri-Yantra explains our life, science, vijnana, samaja, past, future, present. Then how Sri-Yantra helps a person? It's a symbolic design, a drawing, wall hanging, or it's an art piece, you can call anything. But when you look at it, our eyeball size is bindu size. It will catch you and enter into your eyes. There is only one door for your mind in this body. If you close your eyes, mind door opens. If you open your eyes, mind door closes. So that Sri-Yantra print will continuously fall in your mind and your body. All 43 chromosomes will start resettle in it, rearrangement properly. Like a shuffled Rubik's Cube, formation mein aa jate. Then you will stop doing loans, you will live proudly without any ego, no superiority, no inferiority, balance mein aa jate aap. That how Suresh sir teaches money workshop, how money stands with you. Unless you become balanced. He teaches balancing. Like that, Sri-Yantra matches with him. we come back to balance. You have got time to give your car tires for wheel alignment, wheel balance. But you don't have time to wheel align yourself. That's how Sri-Yantra helps us. No magics, miracles, or you may call it as superstitious, but this beautiful drawing is our original floor plan of our body, our surroundings, each and every tree. It will directly connect you to all living beings. Adveshta sarvabhutanam. It will make you to not to hate any living being on the earth. You equally respects tiger, equally respects deer, equally respects mosquito, equally respects every human being, every personality. In Jain Dharma, they call Michhami Dukudam. That means we forgive for all our mistakes. Sri-Yantra makes us to pronounce that everywhere, every time. You will become a beautiful personality. Next, Sri-Yantra makes us Daksha. Makes us personality like Shivaji Maharaj. He is a lover of Sri-Yantra. Do you know? He wanted to see Sri-Yantra in Sri-Shaila. Sri-Shaila ka Shri aya Sri-Yantra ka vajase. Brahmaramba ka samne Sri-Yantra. He wanted to visit Jijamata ko puchte. It is in the control of Hyderabad Nizam. Jijamata bolte that Nizam ko bitaya aapka pitaji Shahaji. Don't fear beta. Jao. Dekhyao. 1 lakh सैन्य लेके जाते हैं शिवाजी हैदराबाद निजाम केम टू हिज फीट लोटस फीट टोल्ड शिवाजी महाराज वी विल सरेंडर टू यू डोंट डिक्लेयर एनी वॉर शिवाजी टोल्ड आई डोंट वांट एनी इंटेंशंस ऑफ वॉर आई जस्ट केम टू विजिट श्रीशैल Sri-Yantra बल्कि उधर शिवाजी महाराज रिकंस्ट्रक्ट कराते फुल टेम्पल 1 month स्टे करते ऐसा श्री माता एक शिवाजी महाराज जैसे पावरफुल पर्सन को बनाते हमारा अंदर स्वार्थ मार डालते शुचिर दक्षा उदासीनो गतव्यतः पास्ट ले लेके रोता है ना हमारा डिप्रेशन को मार डालते ये समशत्रु च मित्रे च फ्रेंड्स को एनिमीज को इक्वल देखने का जैसे मैजिक कराते हमारा अंदर मान अपमान कोई हम लोग को सेंटर में खड़ा करके अपमान करेगा तो भी हंसते हंसते स्वीकार करते बाजू वाला को अपमान होएगा तो वी विल रिएक्ट रेस्पॉन्ड शीतोष्ण सुख दुखेशो कितना भी ठंडी लगने दो स्वेटर नहीं पहनवाते दैट इज क्वालिटी हेल्थ इतना अच्छा बनवाते वेदर यू आर हैविंग ए हाउस और नॉट वेल्थ और नॉट You will, it will see to it that you will get a topmost respect like Pradhan Mantri. Aaj, he don't have own house. People are respecting him. That personality banate hamara. On that basis, we are doing our service. Such a great people encourages us to do this work. We are doing, dear friends. Have I covered everything, sir?
Ahoratra, I just have one or two quick questions. Generally with Sri-Yantra, like we have kept it here, if people have Sri-Yantra, what should they do? Manasa Puja or what?
Actually,
what
see, you see a mother here. You see a father here. When you go to home, you just, kitna bhi stress hone do, mother ka lap mein aap sir rakke so jate na. That is a connectivity between mother and you. She doesn't want your puja, pandit ko bula ke puja, इसको फूल चढ़ाओ ये पसंद नहीं करते Sri-Yantra Sri-Yantra पसंद करते आपका ट्रू लव मदर्स लव मम्मा मैं बाहर जाके आता हूँ बिकॉज ऑफ यू आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दिस टाइप ऑफ मानस पूजा इज वेरी मच इन अट्रैक्टेड बाय Sri-Yantra Sri-Yantra ये बीजाक्षर अंदर हिडन है बीजाक्षर वाला Sri-Yantra को श्री उपासक हिमालय पर्वत में पूजा करते वो बीजाक्षर वाला वन वे ट्रैफिक है अंदर एंटर होएगा तो बाहर नहीं निकल सकते नो एग्जिट फॉर ए सर्वसंग परित्यागी को वो बीजाक्षर वाला ये घर में रखने वाला हर घर में रखने वाला Sri-Yantra को हम लोग बीजाक्षर हिडन होते इसके अंदर हम लोग को इधर तलक की परमिशन है डोर्स का अंदर एंट्री नहीं बिकॉज हम लोग एंटर होएगा तो इधर बाहर संसार हमारा रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है इधर से हम लोग को कुछ भी तकलीफ हो शी विल टेल डोंट कम नियर बेटा यू डू यू टेक वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट एंड गो बट डोंट मिस यूज मदर्स लव जस्ट मेक हर कंफर्टेबल लव हर टू द कोर एंड शी विल टीच यू हाउ टू लव आप वन स्टेप आगे जाएगा तो थाउजेंड स्टेप्स आपके पास आती दिस इज वॉट
Ahoratra ji, like, you know, a lot of people, when I was speaking to you, I was speaking about this precision with which you came out with. A lot of yantras that I have seen, you know, is totally wrong. It obstructs the very aspect of the beauty of the sacred design that comes out. So, aapke saath jab main baat kar raha tha, aapne wo story bataya ki, you know, how that the last angle fell into your life, you know, it's so difficult.
बहुत सीक्रेट सब पूछ रहा है सर बताते ये श्रीयंत्र का पीछे अहोरात्रा बिकेम मैड जैसे हो गया था और ही यूजेस ऑटो कैड बट ही वांटेड वेरी मच टू लर्न दिस बिकॉज इट्स अ चैलेंजिंग यंत्र ईच एंड एवरी लाइन इज अ बिग चैलेंज पार्वती के अलावा बहुत कम लोग को जीर्ण होते डाइजेस्ट होते एक दिन ऐसा ही पीछे पड़ा तो शी वॉज नॉट अलोइंग मी टू डू दैट बिकॉज कोई एंगल नहीं बैठता था इधर एक ट्राइंगल आता था इधर एक ट्राइंगल आता था फोर पहला एट कॉन्करेंसिस आता था बाद में सिक्स आता था फाइव आता था लास्ट में टू कॉन्करेंसिस में मैं अटक गया इम्पॉसिबल बोल के डिप्रेशन आने लगा रात को सपना में भी ये लाइन्स मेरे को पाइपलाइंस जैसे दिखता था इसके अंदर मैं स्क्रोल करके जा रहा है किधर भी एग्जिट नहीं है ऐसा फीलिंग में चला गया था बाद में एक दिन नाइन्थ डे नाइट 3 o'clock सडनली एंगल फ्लैश हुआ वो एंगल फ्लैश डाल के देखा ऑल कॉन्करेंसेस परफेक्टली बैठा बेटा जीरो एरर श्री माता जी मिला बाद में आई स्टार्टेड गिविंग श्रीयंत्रास टू एवरीबडी बाय ड्राइंग बहुत लोगों को ऐसा दिया बट शी मेड मी टू गो टू अप टू दारूजा नेक्स्ट शैलजा में लेके जा रहा है मेरे को भगवान शैलजा मीन्स इट्स ए स्टोन श्रीयंत्र हेलीकॉप्टर से एयरप्लेन से दिखने जैसे कोई पहाड़ का ऊपर कार उतरना पड़ते हम लोग को वो लेवल को पहुंचना तलक ये सेवा करवा रहे ऐसा महान भाव लोग का घर में जा रहा है
Ahoratra ji, thank you so much. My respects and naman to you because you know, I've heard Avdanchri Vidya, I've read about Sri-Yantra, because it's part of my life journey. But nobody explained it so precisely. I'm very sure that you're also touched and moved by this wonderful explanation of Ahoratra ji. Please trust that when I first connected with this Sri-Yantra in Ramesh sir's house, it just engulfed me. It's magical. I always believe that Ahoratra ji, that these divine things should come from divine creation.
She likes you very much, sir. She likes you very
much. Thank you
so much. You are because thoughts matches. Otherwise, she makes things happen. Our friendship was there about 1 year, more than 2 years, but we never discussed about Sri-Yantra. But she made him to see that Sri-Yantra, and coincidentally, we got the opportunity to come to this divine place. His house is a mandir, great place. And a lot of people will get enlightened because of this soul. Samsar mein rehne ke liye khanchan chahiye, money chahiye. Wo money ka secret inke andar hai. He teaches. Really he teaches. Because inka 18,000 copies sold in Karnataka, even he don't know Kannada. Karnataka top writers books also itna reach nahi kar pa rahe, he is record bana diya. Because he dived into it. How I entered into Sri-Yantra so deeply. वो तपस्या करते इधर ये रूम में देखा he is doing तपस्या लिखने के लिए this is like a मंदिर very proud to meet you sir
I'm very honored I can only finally close this with saying that actually you all are lucky to see this happening and you'll be more lucky when this actually comes to your home and when I asked Ahoratra ji that can be recommended to anybody. He said that no, there is a qualification. Only when they are ready, available, and they want to connect, they need to connect with me. And if they pass the basic energy test, then we will ensure that the Sri-Yantra goes to them.
Thank you.
And I always believe that There's always a divine calling. In life, we do so many things. And the best comes to us when we are really tuned to it. When we are available, when we are tuned to it, when divine graces us, magic happens. So today was a very magical day. We've been spending it. So we have one, this magical Sri-Yantra here. And in my office out there, we have another wonderful Sri-Yantra depiction. And I think it is so beautiful. I really thank all of you to watch this, and I really thank Ahoratra ji who's come all the way here. He's come with our daughter, and hey, can you please come here? So, Rohini, right? Rohini is also getting tutored by him in the mentorship, and she's young, vibrant. She does a lot of work around yoga. I always believe that, you know, we should meet divine people, and whenever I buy any sacred object in my life, so many sacred objects I have, I'll ensure that I go to the source and I get it. So I wish and pray a beautiful 2019 comes to you. Allah. And may the Devi grace all your life, bless you and your family for an outstanding 2019. Let's welcome 2019 in a limitless manner with abundance, great money flow, and material and spiritual, if you can balance, it's so wonderful. That's what he spoke about, balance. This will reset and balance us. I feel balance is the most important thing in terms of everything. And thank you very much. Any last message you'd like to give?
See, we, our parents never want us to go and ask food outside the neighbor's house. Our parents doesn't want us to watch TV in other's house, ask help to others. Father bolega, mere paas kal paisa aayega beta, aaj kyun dusron ko ghar mein jaake mangne ka. Same like Sri-Yantra, maa baap. हम लोग को घर में आएगा तो कभी भी हम लोग ऋणों में रहना नहीं देते. फर्स्ट थिंग Sri-Yantra सॉल्व्स योर लोन्स, लोनलेस बनाते आपको. शी नेवर अलो यू टू बेग, शी नेवर अलो यू टू डिपेंड ऑन अदर्स, शी नेवर अलो यू टू सफर. दैट इज आवर ग्रेटनेस. दैट्स वाई एज मच एज यू आर लोनलेस, यू कैन ऑलवेज एलिजिबल टू गेट Sri-Yantra. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Rohini, you'd like to say anything? Okay,
she is going to be sure. Anything? Open up.
Okay, fine. Her silence speaks everything. I would say that sometimes silence is the best way to speak up.
No, after you say, bada log ke samne baat karna bahut tough hai. Because you are a 40 students ko ek bar baat karte. He taught me directly or indirectly so many lessons. Very nice. It's not easy. One to one, hum log baat karte astrologers. He talk at a time 40 people.
I'll only pray that wonderful things happen to you, and I thank you very much. And I'm very sure that my whole being is now lit up, illuminated, I would say. And I'm very sure that after seeing this and after hearing from him, your life is illuminated.
Your thank techniques you. Of money should reach all over the world, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, and thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Wish you 2019.